nothing about graph visualization and Pydot from deeplearning model. So I solve it with 4 days hard working, and this is my output, and my network is this one. It's a long network, just I am showing it for tutorial purpose. Okay, so how can I find this one? So I import pydotng as pydot and pydot dot find graphviz and plot model classifier show true and to file classifier png, that means this file name. And after that you have to build your model, own model, and then for the if you want to save it as a png file, so you have to give this one. So graphviz gives actually you want to show here something. So this is pydot find graphviz. So this this command I use in here, pydot find graphviz visualization, this one. So actually this is a from GitHub and from Keras utils visualization util.py. From here it comes, from here. So previously I find a lots of error that it failed to import pydot. You must install pydot, and I install lots of time pydot and graphviz, but it is not, it shows always this error. So now I find a way that can help me to solve the issue. So first you have to download graphviz 2.38 msi, and then install it in, okay, install it in Anaconda. So this is my environment, Windows Anaconda 3. This is environment, and my environment name is deep learning. I go there and goes to library and goes to bin, and here I install the graphviz. And then again I download the pydot from here. This is MDF file, download it. And as this when you download it, you may see it, this is a pictures. Actually this is not pictures. So when you unzip it like that, sorry here, this is tar file, and it will unzip it, and again after unzip it, it will go there, and again go there, again you have to unzip it now in here, like 7-zip extract pydot. So this file, copy this file and paste it in the directory where the graphviz installed in here. So just paste it in there, then your pydot will be there. So this previously I feel that my graphviz is there and pydot is there, but why the Python is not, Python always said that your graphviz is missing somewhere. So after that installation, it the pydot get the graphviz path, and it produce this ultimate the image. So thanks for watching the video.